And now to our top headlines. Our coverage of the Delphi murders trial continues. Accused killer Richard Allen will be at the Allen County Courthouse again tomorrow.
21 Alive reporter Samantha Condrit joins us in studio with what we can expect in the next couple days as we continue to follow the case.
Heather and Linda, all 12 jurors plus four alternates were selected this week from Allen County for the trial. Now Special Judge Fran Gull is set to hear three different motions tomorrow. The first motion is if the jury will be allowed to go to the location where Abby Williams and Libby German's bodies were found. The second is whether or not Richard Allen's confessions to the murders of the two girls will be able to be used in the trial. The third and final motion was brought forward by the prosecution. That one has to do with whether two widely circulated sketches and drawings that investigators released when they were looking for the suspect will be allowed to be used in the trial. IU professor Jody Madeira explains why the prosecution doesn't want those used.
And the prosecution basically does not want them coming into trial because they could confuse the jury. And they are not planning on introducing the witnesses that helped to provide those sketches, of course, during the trial. And so they're basically saying they're irrelevant.
Judge Gull will look at all three motions tomorrow at the Allen County Courthouse. The trial officially starts Friday with opening statements, and those will take place in Carroll County. Reporting in studio, Samantha Condra, 21 Alive News.